Hi students, so today I'll take doubt session of memory because most of the means junior students are having problem in memory. But a memory is a device, or we can say it is a tangible component or physical component to store the data. So what you will write in computer, it is device. Junior students, only in a simple words you will write to store. It is a device to store data. So my question is, what is memory? So in an answer you will write, memory is a device to store data. Now next question is, how many types of memory? How many types of memory? There are two types of memory. First you will write primary memory, or internal memory. You can write primary memory as internal memory, and in the second part you will write secondary memory. Secondary memory or external memory. So most of the students were having doubt, what is memory? Memory is simply, you can say, it is a device to store data, and it is of two type, primary memory and secondary memory. And I'm just skimming through the chapter. Primary memory is of two type, RAM and ROM. RAM is random access memory and ROM is read only memory, and it is near the processor. RAM and ROM is actually near the processor. And secondary memory you can write in a simple way, pen drive. Pen drive is actually flash drive or hard disk. These are the secondary memory. So memory plays a major role in computer. Without memory, computer can't do anything. So please see these two questions, you have to note down in your notebook. Thank you.